Sorry, my galaxy. I didn't hear you come in. You thought I had werewolf hearing? Well, you're right, I guess. What? Sorry, I got a lot on my mind. Like what? My galaxy, you heard what Hawk told us. We are marked. Is that a big deal? Yes, it is. The only way to satisfy the person is to have the revenge carried out. That means you are in danger. Yes, I am in danger as well, but I'm more worried about you. That's what being a werewolf mate is about. I'm not shouting. I'm just really scared about what's going to happen. We don't know if anything will happen. My galaxy being marked is a guarantee that we're in trouble. Are we right now? Yes! Right now, as in right this second? I mean, no. We're all right, I guess. So we should focus on that? How can you be so calm? Because you're focusing on the here and now? You think I should do the same? Well, I didn't realize you were a therapist. You've noticed I've been distracted for the past couple of days? Well, yeah, when you've been delivered news like that, it weighs on your mind. Sorry, didn't mean to interrupt. So you looked up ways to cheer me up? Oh, my galaxy, I don't know what to say. Thank you, my love. So, how do we do this? I should get comfortable? Well, I mean, I am comfortable lying in our bed, so... Yes, I'm still in my day clothes. Oh, you mean I should get in my pajamas? Good idea. Which one do you think I should wear? Wait, you got me a new pair? When did you do that? That was the bag that was delivered? The one you made me bring in and then snatched out of my hand with your vampire speed? Okay. Am I allowed to open it now? Sweet. What is this? Is this a wolf onesie with sleepy eyes? Oh my gosh, this is so cute! Absolutely, this is adorable and oh, so soft. I love it. I am definitely going to wear it. Is that... You ordered something. I'm sorry. I'm just... Yeah. Good. I'm glad you're okay. Why wouldn't you be? Never mind. No. Don't worry about it. Fine. I immediately imagined you... being attacked when I opened the door. It's silly, I know. I mean, I see you now, and I can see you're okay. If you weren't, I would have heard you and come running, so... I just feel so stupid for thinking these things. It's okay. My galaxy, how can you say that? I'm a strong werewolf and need to be better than this. How else am I going to be able to protect you? Yeah, I know I'm panicking right now. I can't live without you. I can't. My galaxy, hugging me won't protect you. But it can help me right now. I guess. I can't stop imagining the worst that could happen. How can I stop? Really, how can I truly stop imagining? Focus on the now? How? The five things grounding technique? What's that? Five things I can see, four I can touch, three I can hear, two I can smell, and one I can taste? Okay, I'll give it a try. Five things I can see. Well, the bed, my wolf lamp, her matching slippers, your pile of movies, and the laundry I need to finish. Four things I can touch. Well, you're hugging me, so you count. This really comfy onesie, thank you again. The carpet, and your blanket hanging off the bed. Three things I can hear. Traffic. That sounds like a squirrel outside. And our annoying neighbors. Two things I can smell. Well, that's hard. I mean, you already smell like chocolate chip cookies and fresh coffee with vanilla cream. Though it is stronger than usual. Maybe it got stronger since you're hugging me. Oh, there's a reason for that? What's that? Wait, did you order from Drips? Oh, you got yourself a bloody macchiato and you got me chocolate chip cookies and a decaf latte with vanilla cream? Oh, my galaxy. Am I tearing up? No, I'm not. All right, yes, I am. You are just so good to me. I got lucky that I smelled and found you. And that's the one thing I can taste. My wonderful mate. Oh, this is pretty good. I've never had a decaf latte before. But it still tastes good. This is a good cookie. I gotta say, the human menu is really good. Maybe I should try their brownies next. My galaxy, where are you going? To the DVDs? Why? Man, this cookie is really getting to me. There we go. Why are you going to the DVDs? We're going to have a movie marathon? Okay. Are we doing action, horror, sci-fi? What are we doing? We're watching cartoons? Aren't we a little old for that? I suppose you have a point. I guess a lot of cartoon movies are made for families, not just for the little kids. But I mean, you did recently buy that superhero collection, and I know you've been wanting to watch that. You'll watch them later. And we're gonna watch that cartoon movie trilogy? My galaxy, are you sure you want to watch that instead of, you know? You're choosing that series for me? I don't understand. Oh, I see. You want to keep me relaxed, happy, and in the moment. And cartoons are better for that instead of superhero movies. I guess that makes sense. Why am I hesitating? I mean, I want you to feel happy, so I feel like I should put your needs before mine. A relationship is a two-way street. Yeah, you're right. You're my mate, and I am your girlfriend. So we should be looking out for each other. Damn, these blankets feel even better with this onesie. This was a wonderful gift, my galaxy. But I must admit, there is something missing here. I could use a second pillow to snuggle with, if you're so willing. Thank you, my mate. You have been so wonderful to me during this time. As for... You're right. We in the pack will deal with it when it comes. So, let's get started with the marathon. Hopefully I can stay up for all three. I know I don't have to, but I like spending time with you. I love you, my galaxy. You truly are a gift.